Thank you. on you. Get a little up there. Turn around. Get a little happy.
Thank you.
take. And I agree with them.
We'll be right back. sprayed with the Maximizer 3000. So, I mean, look how smooth that clear is. Solid coats. I didn't turn the pressure up too high because I didn't want to put a bunch of runs. This was already there. Probably end up putting the factory insulation. Goes around, the little pony goes in the middle here. So basically just the outside rim is the thing that I care about. Like right here. This stuff is like glass. Same thing with this. And when I sprayed my base, this didn't even look this smooth. Oh my god, this thing is like super slick. So it turned out pretty good. Even the spot that I kind of banged it a little bit, you can't really see it that much now. I think I'm gonna take this rod. Paint it black just because look how smooth it looks. That's just how I sprayed it yesterday, last night, so it hasn't been a full 24 hours yet. So I just wanted to show you how smooth that gloss looks on there. Perfectly, there's no tiger stripes or nothing. It's beautiful. Yeah. Can't believe it. Well worth the money. Spend your money wisely, and I'd buy a Maximizer 3000. So next step, unmask. I gotta put a better fan in here because I forgot to have that fan on when I was spraying clear coat. I don't know why. Some reason it wasn't on, so kind of screwed me up. So kind of got a little bit misty in here, and then I got a little bit of clear coat on my freaking GoPro, but I got it cleaned off. So I'm gonna build a big huge fan to suck out right here, which this one holds a lot of air, and I need something a little bit more because I got my double ventilation back there to pull in, plus I got another filter mounted right there that's sucking in air. It's sucking in air from the garage door, so it's gonna flow out the window and flow down. So we're about ready to go. I'm so excited. This turned out so nice. I'm so happy. I'm thankful to see this, but I want to put some stuff online, and I want you guys to see, and I'm gonna be spraying a lot more. I just have to get the cars lined up and get them in here. I'm pretty quick at getting the bodywork done. I just want to get painting. This is fun. So